The Indian Premier League is known to provide the stage for the youngsters to showcase their skills in front of the cricket fraternity. However, there were some legends who was unable to transform their international success at the IPL. So in this video, from Ricky Ponting to Kevin Peterson, 5 international stars who failed to make a mark in IPL. Before that, make sure you have subscribed to my channel to get more cricket videos like this. The first player to come to the list was none other than Ricky Ponting from Australia. He had tremendous success for Australia and he failed to transform those success to IPL. Ponting featured just 10 games and scored 91 runs with the average of 9. He also decided to hang his boots in the mid of the tournament and made Rohit Sharma his captain. That decision was a masterstroke for Mumbai as they won 5 titles under Rohit captaincy. And next player, Michael Clarke, made his debut in the T20 extravaganza with Pune Warriors in the 2012 edition. However, he could feature in just 6 games, scoring a mere 98 runs at an average of 16.3 and strike rate of 104.2. Due to injuries and international commitments, Clarke didn't feature in any other edition of the T20 Championship and hence his IPL career never took off. The next player in the list was one of those players who have surprisingly failed in IPL. Kevin Peterson had tremendous success in limited overs games and his batting style would be great for IPL. But he couldn't make a mark in the IPL as he scored just 36 matches over 5 seasons. The next player in the list was Andrew Flintoff from England. He whopped $1.5 million from the action. However, he restricted fewer matches due to injuries. The Englishman was soon sent back home having scored 62 runs and picked 2 wickets in 3 games, after a knee injury which spelled the end of his career in the IPL. Flintoff cost the franchise 15 lakh rupees per run. The last player in the list was an Indian legend, Ganguly, known for transforming India to a side that could dominate any team anywhere in the world. Ganguly couldn't weave the same magic in the Indian Premier League. He participated 5 seasons from 2008 to 2012 for Kolkata and Pune Warriors India. In his short IPL career, Ganguly played 59 IPL matches, scoring 1,349 runs at an average of 25.4 and strike rate of 106.8. Comment below which player's failure in IPL surprised you most in IPL cricket. So that's it from the video. I hope you like this one. Please make sure you subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.